Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 11. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 11. It says if A equals the absolute value of minus 1, minus 3, B equals the absolute value of negative 1 minus the absolute value of negative 3, and C equals the absolute value of negative 1 minus a minus 3, then which of the following is true? And there's four options to choose from. So to get this started, we should really just figure out what's A, what's B, what's C. So A is the absolute value of negative 1 minus 3. So again, the long vertical lines are for absolute value, and that means keep the number the same, but make sure the answer is positive. So minus 1 minus 3 is going to be minus 4. So I have the absolute value of negative 4. Again, thinking of this in terms of temperature, if it's 1 degree below 0, then it goes down by 3 more degrees. It's now 4 degrees below 0. But now to deal with the absolute value, keep the number the same, it's still 4, but make sure it's positive. So the answer A is positive 4. Now let's figure out B. B equals the absolute value of minus 1 minus the absolute value of minus 3. So the absolute value of negative 1 is positive 1, and I'm going to subtract the absolute value of negative 3 is positive 3. Again, in both cases, I kept the number the same, but made sure they were positive. And now to finish B, 1 minus 3 is negative 2. Again, if it's 1 degree out and then it goes down 3 degrees, it's now 2 below 0 or negative 2. And finally, C, we have the absolute value of negative 1 minus a minus 3. That minus a minus together cancels and becomes positive. So we have the absolute value of negative 1 plus 3. Now, negative 1 plus 3 is positive 2. So we have C equals the absolute value of 2, positive 2, which is just 2. So if A is 4, B is negative 2, and C is positive 2. So now, given that information, let's see which one of the following four statements is correct. So statement A says A is greater than B. So A was 4, and that's greater than B is negative 2. Well, a positive number is bigger than a negative number. So option A seems to be correct. Now, we can check the others just to make sure they're incorrect. When it says which of the following are correct, you expect one correct and three incorrect. Well, B is A equals B. So that's claiming that 4 equals negative 2. Well, that's absolutely not true. C claims that B equals C. So B is negative 2. And they say that that's equal to positive 2. Well, that's also absolutely not true. And then D, they say that A is less than C. Okay, so A is 4. We're saying 4 is less than C is 2. 4 is not less than 2, so D is also absolutely incorrect. So the answer for which of the following is correct is option A. A is the only one that's correct.